Hey fellow gamers, welcome to Gaming 24/7, your ultimate destination for non-stop gaming action. From reviews and walkthroughs to tips and tricks, we've got it all. And in this video, I'm going to show you how to add PaySafeCard on Epic Games. To do so, you first need to open up a web browser on your device. Once you've done that, go to this website called epicgames.com first. And once you're here, click on Store. And now search for the game you want to buy. So for example, let's say I'm going to buy this game called Red Glare. So I'm just going to click on it first and now click on Add to Cart. Once it's added, click on View in Cart first and then click on Checkout. Keep in mind that PaySafeCard option is not available in every region. So as you can see, I don't have it available in my region. So there's no option right here. But if it's available in your region, it'll be under this option called Other Payment Methods. It'll be shown right here. Click on it and follow through with the transaction. If you found this video helpful, please give us a thumbs up. And if you have any questions for us, please feel free to mention us in the comment section down below. Also, don't forget to hit that subscribe button and ring the notification bell so you never miss out on our latest guides and tutorials. This has been your host Ace. Happy gaming!